What is Netsh Winsock Reset? Windows 10 has a command line utility called Netsh Network Shell that allows you to display and modify the network configuration of your computer. The most common use of Netsh is to reset the TCP/IP Transmission Control Protocol, Internet Protocol, stack back to default.